during the Vietnam War, most of my friends in New York City were finding any inventive way they could to avoid the draft. Giving themselves drug-induced psychosis, anything. Escaping across the border. I was playing in Fort Bragg for soldiers who were coming back from the war and going to the war. Anyway, one night I came off stage having played to mostly a military audience, and there was a young kid in my dressing room who was mad as could be at me, and he said, "You got a lot of nerve up standing up there, sister, and singing about love." He said, "There ain't no love, not in this world, and I'm gonna tell you where love went." And he fell into my arms weeping and told me these terrible tales of what had happened to him in Vietnam. The Beat of Black Wings is the story of a bitter soldier.
My girl killed our unborn child without even